Oh, Michael. Michael, your sister wants to ask you something.
Well, let her ask.
No, she's afraid to. Connie and Carla want you to be godfather to their little boy.
No, we'll see.
Will you?
Let me think about it. We'll see. Go.
Heavenly Father, I know it's been a while since we've talked, but I need you to hear me.
Please hear me.
Please don't ignore my cry. Please. When I lay myself down to sleep, defend me, O Lord, from murderers who creep. With greed in their hearts, filled with wicked schemes, to violently snatch me from my peaceful dreams. I've ignored your holy scripture, Proverbs 3:31. I live by the knife, the sword, and the gun. I'm not a Catholic, but I need to confess. This life I lead, intention, fear, and stress. I've made blood money from heroin, coke, and weed. My flesh is satisfied, but my soul is in need. As I stand here in this church, renouncing Satan and all of his works, goons roam the streets to do my dirt. May your angels continue fighting to protect me. Set me free from this evil, and let my light shine for thee. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory. Amen.